I was staring at the sky, just looking for a star to pray on or wish on or something like that. I was having a sweet fix of a daydream of a boy whose reality I knew was a hopeless to be had. But then the dove of hope began its downward slope, and I believed for a moment that my chances were approaching to be grand. But as it came down near, so did a weary tear. I thought it was a bird, but it was just a paper bag. Hunger hurts,